also new at 6. We're now learning the name of the elderly man who was killed this morning in a fire in Clinton. The flames broke out just before 8 o'clock. It happened there at a mobile home in Evergreen Springs Park. 85-year-old Robert Slybe died in that fire, so did his dogs. The cause of the fire still under investigation tonight.